Chaz.
I'm Ethan.
And I'm Grace.
We're doing a project about Venus. The evolution of the future. Week 1, week 2, and week 3. This artwork is made by Jason Hackenworth.
Well, we are doing, we're interviewing for a project about Venus.
Venus make me feel?
Yes.
I felt happy because last time I was here there were others and I thought there wasn't going to be any more balloons, so I was glad to see that there was still balloons going through.
What do you think Venus is?
I don't know. Maybe a Venus flytrap?
It looks like maybe the planet.
A dinosaur.
He named it for Venus, the Roman god of love. I'm not fully sure why. I think it's because there was an art that looked that was called Venus, a painting of Venus, the Roman god of love, and I think he got his inspiration from that picture as well as a Venus flytrap.
I think it's a piece of abstract art.
If you were to make something out of balloons, what would you make?
Maybe a giant dog.
Maybe a big flower.
Okay, what sounds do you think Venus makes?
Growl, maybe?
If Venus was a living creature, what would it eat?
Mac and cheese.
Jellyfish? Who's a jellyfish?
See how Venus is now? It's been up for about 4 weeks. What do you think will happen in more time to it?
Pop? Sarah thinks it's pop.
I think that the balloons are all gonna like deflate and it's just gonna be a big hanging rubber.
Thanks.
This is Ethan signing out.
How many times have you been on the chariots here at the New Children's Museum?
Away to Troy. How tall do you think a horse is?
5 feet.
60 feet.
60 feet?
Uh-huh.
33 feet.
The king said to his friends to get their armies and prepare for war.
What do you think the chosen horse is made?
Probably so kids can explore it from different heights.
Well, I know it was the Trojan horse, so it was to trick them in the battle.
Yeah, correct!
The Greeks tried to get into the walls for a long time, but they couldn't.
And one more question. Why do you think there is two heads on the horse?
This is hard!
One is facing the USA, and one is facing Mexico.
They built this horse. And they put soldiers in there, and they gave it to the Trojans that could go inside the walls, and the soldiers would be inside the horse, and they would just jump out, and they got inside the walls and won the war, and that's how it happened. So the Trojan horse won the war.
Good job.